This historic Makulana Rajamaha Vihara, located about 3 kilometers from Mawathagama on the Barandana Road from Mawathagama, was built in BC. It was built during the lifetime of Lord Buddha in the 6th century. Kanaka Brahmana received a part of the hair relics received by the trading brothers Tapasu and Paluka, and the stupa of this vihara was built after depositing the relic casket. Built on a rock, this vihara was renovated by kings like King Valagamba and King Parakramabahu II.